stalled coming into the pit lane here and almost got rear-ended by the Porsche behind it. This is Montoya trying to get in to make his pit stop and get out without losing that lap that he's just got back. And I'm not sure he's got any... Now he's got it fired. Just as the guys, of course, get halfway down the pit lane. And now they've got a straight sprint back again. And they've sent him around. They've sent him around so he doesn't lose his lap again.
Right.
That's, again, very smart work by Tim Sindrick. He's called that straight away because they will be coming back to green next time around.